starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of
more walking, less talking? Oh. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
I
gotta drown. Gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
Worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Ellie, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there, look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Oh, good.
But, like, is it a... massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Listen, which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser... holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur!
Let's go.
the tyrant lizards. That's a big boy.
Hey,
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Compsognathus. Whew. That's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they swarm you.
There's so many.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Is he talking about, fucking, what's it called? Jurassic Park?
Whoa. This one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
And this is a thing.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Oh, that's so sad.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
And get us anyway. It's just a general
rule thing. Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. Whoa.
Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
I guess pick one.
So cool.
How does it smell over here?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
It's cute seeing the relationship this far.
Wow.
But something happened there.
Look at all these buttons.
Imagine just
happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
That's so cute. Also, I haven't spoke like most of the game.
30 seconds and counting.
I'm gonna pass it.
Astronaut reported feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo
11. So sad they die so soon. I guess at least they have this song together, because like the years they had apart, like the 5-year difference. It's just nuts. That's surprising they did that though. Sadly, was taken away too soon. Like, there's so much more they could have done with it, probably.
I do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It would have been nice to see her grow up as well.
You're welcome, kiddo.
But something happened. Because our relationship is a lot different to what I've seen anyway from the suit. At the beginning, obviously.
But what do you say we, keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
It is quite sad, though.
Hey. Welcome to Earth.
so cool. She got the same bag as well. Which one do you have? Yeah, that's it. What is this? Like a mask.
Here.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ellie,
God! Never give anyone else this much, please.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Holy shit. I killed for that.
This guy needed a hug.
Well, this is a long day. Some moves. Molds. Same. Four soldiers.
It's dark in here.
Last one cries.
Shit.
Molding tools are tripped on their own block. What the fuck? Stragglers. So I'm wanting to restore humanity. Each time we sacrifice ourselves, our leaders kept saying to be worth it. Now we disbanded with nothing but our sins. Okay. Some deep shit, bro.
Stupid fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
A bull.
It's just some animal.
Oh.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Seattle, day two. Day two on the tour. Should I sleep? Here. Where the fuck did she go? Maybe it's something to do with the static, I don't know.
How do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of two, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps. Look. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over.
Oh, shit.
This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Harm.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy, where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood. Hillcrest.
Oh, interesting.
Okay. Tina? Yeah. Not good. Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay? Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand.
What is that?
It's for good luck.
Oh.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
I'm not saying yes or no.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Ugh, gross.
I like you feet to let it come. Oh, gross. Okay. Oh, yeet. Okay. Can we just jump this? Yep. There's a lot of barbed wire here. Cutscene.
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
Shit.
I got something.
Shit.
Get in there. Okay, girl. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups have a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere. What was that? We'll see what that was. Go, girl.
Hear that?
Hopefully not. What about this then? Boris. A letter to Boris Johnson. Okay, cool. I respect that. Okay, so, wait, what's that?
The fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Trap mine. Confused. Come on.
Studio.
Get up that hill. Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
Yeah, did. Nice. This one saved.
Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
I've been lucky with years. Yeah, I'm not sure, I'm probably curious on what to do. Should fairly be safe. $30.82.65. Oh, that's the thing. Nice. Dale.
There we go.
Finally.
Whoa. What was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Thank you. close now. This is about Boris, I'm gonna kick off.
Dog's picked up something down the hill. Think he's down there.
No way. He's still up here. Just blew up one of our fucking trucks.
You sure?
Yes, I'm fucking sure.
Everybody spread out. We may have multiples.
Keep it up!
Oh shit, what the fuck? Where the fuck you shoot from, bitch?
She went under the roof!
Ah!
Get her!
Fuck you. Don't run me. Oh shit, the bullets can't.
What the
hell
are
you doing
here?
Oh, what
the fuck? I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay, the hell are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again?
Saw movement.
On me, let's go.
I got your back. Thank you.
Jesus.
Watch out! Get the tires!
Go on the back! Hang on!
Go, go! Okay.
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, go on.
Oh, thanks.
This way.
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
I
think
it's just
I feel sorry for her. And I wish love lost.